If you cannot remove highlight on Microsoft Word, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. Highlighting a sentence in Microsoft Word is extremely easy. The feature is present in the ribbon, and with a simple click and drag, one can highlight any part of the text document. Similarly, the process to remove it is as simple. However, some users seem to face difficulty removing highlighting in Word. Here we have shown how to remove highlight on Microsoft Word and what to do when it is not working. So watch till the end and perform as shown. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solution. Removing highlight from a text in Word is a simple process. If you are unfamiliar with how to do it, then here are the steps. Open the document in Word and select the entire highlighted text or a segment of the highlighted text. The mini toolbar should appear beside it. Click on the highlight icon in the ribbon menu. The highlighting should get removed from the text. If the mini toolbar doesn't appear, then select the highlight icon from the font section in the Home tab. If this doesn't work, then try the next method. Method 2. You can try pasting the same text unformatted. This may not be a way to remove the highlighting, but it should get the issue solved. Select the highlighted text and press the Ctrl plus X keys to cut it. Now, keeping the insertion point in the vacated space of the earlier highlighted text, click on the down arrow icon below the paste option located in the Home tab. A small menu will appear. Select the Paste Spatial option from the menu. Select the Unformatted Text option from the Paste Spatial prompt. The cut text will be pasted without its applied format. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.